じゃあスタジオ B、B、B、B、
So this one, okay, it's Kafka's Dream. So you know, you imagine, you know, to dance with Kafka.
This is a lithograph painting, and something put in drawing. I
you recognize some of these images? This particular exhibition is like a 10
kilos.
どうぞこちら
に
も来てください。
はい。
これって写真です。
フォトビーラス
ト。あるいはフリーコンクリート。
この作品はブレスというタイトルです。私は自然豊かな山あいで暮らし、緑。
伝統的なの紙も使いました。
Not only would it reflect it, but give you some idea of what I'm trying to say. And I think we're in a very chaotic world, and I think we're in trouble.
Okay,
let's
see if we can cut this down a little bit.
2008年からずっと参加しているマイクルさん。
This work is about control. New school.
それでですね、なんで人間かというと、一番やっぱり、
私はリウ・エコフです。どうぞよろしく。I am a Buddhist, use the light. I have a camera tripod, and I have a studio of 2,000 square foot.
彼女は前は、割と感触というか。
So now, before, what you use meanings,
characters, kanji, and also symbolism, Japanese symbolism. Breeze, cool breeze, and this one is my way.
It's about how the sea changes us. The sea is white. The oceans are in mourning. And this is what my work is about.
Three works are part of a series called the Bronze Hill series, and the Bronze Hill is a project I did with LA Art Core in Los Angeles, that led up to Balcony, which is very good thing.
That I've done for the last year. 日本でそういうものを表現したいと思われます。
最初にLA Artcoreと北
私の作品は、幼い頃の
Well, just in a talking to
Kamura-san.
Mine. This one is called in Japan, it's Shibori.
This is Toru Kita.
Archer. So a wedding sometime, a wedding, wedding song. How long?
どうぞ。
はい。